So, in our last video, we learned how to update rows in a table. Now, let us see how to delete one or more rows from a table. To delete rows, delete query is used. The syntax of delete query is delete from, mention the table name and give the condition for the rows to be deleted. Condition will be given again using the where clause. Let us see some examples. Now, let's say if you want to delete a single row. So, we can just run a query like delete from customer table where customer ID is 6. If you want to delete multiple rows, say if you want to delete all the customers who are less than 25 years old, we will write delete from customer table where age is less than 25. And now if you want to delete all the rows of the table, we will simply write delete from customer table. And here there is no need to mention any condition. So let us go to our PG admin and write all these three queries. So this is our table, and now we will write the query to delete the customer having the ID as 6. So as you can see, this record will be deleted. So we'll write our query. Now, select this query and run it. As you can see, we have returned our query successfully. And refresh this table. Now here, as you can see, the record having customer ID 6 has been deleted. If you remember earlier, we had 8 records. And after deleting this one record, we will be having 7 records. Now, if you want to delete all the customers whose age is more than 30 years, so, if we look at the data, customer ID 8 is the only record which is having the age greater than 30 years. So, let us delete this record. Now, let us say if we want to delete all the customers who is having age less than 20 years. So, in our table, as you can see, customer ID 1 is having the age of 18 and customer ID 5 is having the age of 17. So, let us delete these two records from our database. So, we'll write our query where age is less than 20. Now, select this query and run it. Now, we'll go to our table and we'll refresh it. Now, as you can see, earlier we were having 7 records and right now we are having 5 records. The records having the age less than 20 have been deleted. Now, you can delete all the rows of this table, and to do that, we will not specify any condition. We will just tell it to delete from customer table, and that's it. If we run this query, everything from the table will be deleted. Now, you can delete all the rows of this table. To do that, we will not specify any condition. We will just write and tell it that delete and from the table name, which is our customer table. So, if we run this query, everything from the table will be deleted. So, let us select this command and run it. And now, if you go to your database and if you refresh it, you can see, except column names, there is no data in our table. So that's how you delete data from a table. So thanks for watching, and in our next video we will learn how to change the structure of the table. The structure of the table is comprised of column names or the constraints added to the columns. All this constitute the structure of table, and we will learn how to change the structure of the table.